Registered nurses and technicians at Downeast Community Hospital in Machias have delivered a petition of no confidence in some of the hospital's executives. That includes the chief executive officer, chief financial officer, and chief nursing officer. Last month, a federal mediator stepped in as employees are demanding better working conditions. The hospital right now is not commenting.